first one?
Sambusa.
It's just nice to see our food is appreciated or liked.
College students will see sambusa because this is a sit in their home, and they will relate the school and home together. So, and they will tell their mom, "Mom, I ate sambusa today at school," and that's really very lovely.
Oh, I think it's a great service to not only Saint Paul Public School students, but also to the entire community in St. Paul. We're very lucky to have it here.